Fort Loudoun Lake in Knoxville, Tennessee. But that's a beautiful, beautiful song, and Elvis recorded that the year I was born in 1961 in a movie called Blue Hawaii. So that's one of the movie songs that I've sang, and then I sang Love Me Tender. So hopefully this next song you're going to recognize. It's on your program, and I've got a couple of lady friends in Kentucky, and so we're going to go from Hawaii to Kentucky.